cut like that, right out to the tip. It's so simple. Right here, from about there out, that's a hard go. That's a hard sharpen. People usually don't mess with them. I set it down, and this is what I do. I work right on the tip. Set it down, slide, pick it up, set it down, slide, pick it up, set it down, slide, or come out towards the tip. At any rate, I get the tips just this sharp. That's the hard part to sharpen.